Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo. I'm back with my fast achievement run of Sweden. We have a lot of problems with prestige and legitimacy, but we are not too bad. It's not too bad. We have a steady income, and we are doing some spy networks with all our neighbors. We got independent from Denmark, and now we are looking forward to attack the Teutonic Order and the Livonian Order with a little help of, hopefully, Poland. I just want this claim here for Danzig. Okay. What? You're not subsidizing me anymore. Ah, this is the reason why we had some very positive income. I knew there was something. how much did they pay me? Don't know. About 2 ducats, because now we are at minus 0.2. Not good. Not good. Because we are now losing money instead of gaining it. That's terrible. I really don't like it. I don't approve. Come on. Let's do the claims, because I really want to get rid of these rebels. Also, the claims will help me to get rid of these rebels. These 2 rebels, and these, I really don't know how to handle them. Probably we can't get rid of them, but by raising autonomy in the regions. Yeah, we will see what we can do. So, let's see. We can claim Danzig. And then let's pull off there. So, how about we declaring war here? We would have to fight the Livonian Order, Magdeburg and Mecklenburg. And we can't get Poland to help us. Why not? It's not... Oh, Sweden. No. Poland has not been promised territory. Oh. We did... Ugh. This is the reason why Scotland was pissed off, because they didn't get any land. Yeah, whatever. Then we will have to fight them alone. We can do this. Yeah. Riga Teutonic Order. War. Livonian Order, Magdeburg and Mecklenburg. Probably Livonian Order is better. But let's wait until we get rid of these rebels. towards a few more ships now. Hey, we have an heir to the throne. It was good that we waited. Sigismund. And we gained some states. Let's do this. Normally this should tick down now. Yay. We don't have any peasants rising up now. But we have some heretics. That Novgorod is claiming stuff from us. Yep. Okay. So let's improve relations with you. Can we get a claim on you too? Nope. And that's improved relations with you as well. So, let's see. Let's raise autonomy here as well. See if we can't. So Nova rebels are going down as well. No, they are not going down, but they are not ticking up again. So are you ticking down? There is. Yeah, you're ticking down. So. Let's see. Go there, you go there. Oh, I see. We still have to be there. Stop, 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 stop. Claim this one. Come back home. Let's improve relations with you. Okay. Scotland wants an alliance again. Interesting. I'm not sure if I want Scotland as an ally. I mean, I'm allied with England and they will probably fight each other again. So, let's see. There are some people who want an alliance. Brandenburg. I thought I was doing this before. I want Brandenburg as an ally. Take the alliance with Scotland. I really don't know. I really don't want to. Let's improve with the Pope. We have just not enough influence. To do something there. Perfect, we fulfill the mission. Trustworthy allies. Okay, sounds nice. Let's get some diplomatic reputation. This helps us, I believe, also in getting more trust. Oh, Danzig. Ach, don't want to fight Poland. But they are not so strong now. This is nice. We just have to fight the Livonian Order. This is okay. I think we can do them. Let's move there. Better Nava than Revel, because Nava is not the fort. So, let's see. Let's attack them. Why not? Novgorod got lose mercantilism or diplomatic points. Do we even have mercantilism? Yeah, we have 10% of that. It costs us 100 diplo points to promote mercantilism for 1%. But we also lose loyalty from the burghers. Yeah, okay. And there's the Renaissance, so now we should take the tech. take this guy. We'll take this guy. You go there. You go there. Do we want the royal marriage with Brandenburg? Yeah, probably. We need more legitimacy. Ah, my boats are hiding. This is not good. This is not a good sign. I'm not sure if the Livonian Order is also at war with Poland. Nah, they are not. This would have been nice if they would have been also at war with Poland. Yay, we occupied Narva. Why do we have a negative war score? Because they blockade stuff. Let's move there. Let's come back from the mothballing. Okay. So because we are here, we can now pop out one day before the siege tick, or 2 days before the siege tick, and then get back into Newland. So it's in 11 days, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's pop out, because it just takes 1 day, and then get inside again. Because then we blockade this port. And by blockading it, we get better chances to too late, probably. Thank you. 5 galleys. These are mainly transports. We also have mainly transports there, but there are more. Let's move there. We can't, because we just came out of port. Okay. Too bad. Doesn't matter. Hey, we got a wall breach. That's nice. Some water shortage. This is a nice fight. We just lost, but we didn't lose at all something. We are moving our ships slowly towards this point. So in 17 days. For Finland, 13th, 12th, 7th, Gulf of Riga, doesn't matter. This guy, got our fleet together. Okay. Hey, and we won the the siege of Reval. So let's see. The 14th of February and on the 13th. So we're both there on the 14th. We are double the size of these guys. What's that? Is this defensive terrain? It's woods. This gives them a plus one, I believe. Okay. We can get money, lower autonomy. We could raise autonomy after that to get an... Wait a bit, use the Götland. Use the Götland. Where is this lands? No. What? Is the good land? There it is. Here. We have an autonomy of 25, and there are some nobles. They can't be below 25. And we would... Yeah, okay. We'll do this. Kalmar. And Bergslagen. Helsingland, Helsingland. Westerbotten. Österbotten. Then we'll take this. Yeah, I mean, stability is also good, but normally it should be now at zero. Ah, no. Yeah, let's shift consolidate. Where are they going? To Riga. Further. Yeah. Nope, we don't want to fight them. They have galleys, we don't have them. Okay, let's see. Let's take this tech before Renaissance is too expensive. Gets too expensive. Ah, I see. This is a level 3 fort, not a level 1 fort. Ugh. This is a level 1 fort, yeah. Let's see. Ah, I see they... This fort borders this province. That's interesting. Probably should do this and destroy these 2,000 troops. Stay here. That's okay. This takes too long. Okay, that's interesting. I have taken a loan. This was an interesting They will take how long there? Twenty-fifth. 25th. It's more or less the same. How about here? It's also 25th. Ugh. Yay! We got the fort in Livland. Admin or get local unrest. Not just lose the admin points. It's not nice, but yeah, it's okay. Be nice if Riga was out of the war. How about you getting out? Minus 19 reasons. We are at medium enthusiasm. So, okay, yeah, let's do this. Oh my gosh, there are so many. How about Riga getting out of the war? Come on, Riga. We just occupy this fort of yours. Nearly. I mean, it takes a lot of time to do this, but sometimes in the near future we will occupy this. Oh, Danzig got all of the Teutonic Order. They're probably no rival anymore. Just 7 ships. It's but it's 6. Let's kill some ships. Really don't like this, that you're going on to Narva, but yeah, what can I do? How about now? It's 11 enthusiasm. They would like to get you out of the war. Havoc of these ships. Still don't want to peace out, do you? Ah, 10 reasons for medium. I think if we blockade his port, huh? They would even give us money. No, 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 no. I want to ask Riga for money. Riga would even give us money. Money, money, money. We need money. That's fine. So now, let's kill some Livonians. We need some more, like, Danzig. Nah, I don't want peace with you anyway. So, let's improve with Austria, because he's the emperor. Let's improve with France, because they are France. And let's stop for today. Next time you will see that we killed the Livonian order, hopefully. Hopefully. It was really hard work. This is really hard work. Okay. Until then, my dear friends, I hope you enjoyed it. Good night and sleep well. Bye.